These folks, among the 9,000 fortunate in possession of one of the more desirable tickets at the Olympic Games, the men's free program. And on the ice right now, the Olympic Ice Hall, 25-year-old Gregorz Filipowski from Poland. Gregorz, a veteran of the Olympic competition, 12th in Sarajevo in 1984, 5th in Calgary in 1988.
Very difficult jump here, a triple axel. Not quite high enough to control the landing.
Filipowski in 13th place entering the free program.
And Gregorz was devastated by his original program placing. He was third in the world in 1989. He had a serious foot injury. And he's been trying and trying and trying to come back.
Filipowski, a native of Łódź, Poland. He has lived in Rochester, Minnesota since 1985. His mother and dad, Kristen and Christina, still residents of Łódź. They live in a tiny four-room flat, a kitchen, a living room, a very small bedroom, and one room given over to the presentation of all of Gregorz Filipowski's skating trophies.
I've known Gregorz for a long time. After the elite trophy, he just wanted to pack it in, but he decided, I want to compete in one more Olympic Games. He went on later this year, to win an NHK trophy, and it really gave him a lot of confidence. He faltered in the original program, but he should be pleased after the year he's had with this long program.
Later tonight, Petrenko and Barna and Wiley and Kurt Browning. The current standings after the free program. And the Americans, in addition to Paul Wiley, Christopher Bowman and Todd Eldridge.
He has such great personality on the ice.
And great personality off the ice. His coach is Barbara Kosowska. Like Gregorz, a native of Łódź, Poland, she too, with her husband Zbigniew, lives in Rochester, Minnesota.
Gregorz is Filipowski's nickname is Triple Filipowski, and this is why. I think he was 12 years old and just whipping off triples.
Now the marks for Gregorz Filipowski. 9 judges, perfect score is 6.0.
High from the Japanese judge. The most important thing about this performance was what it meant to Gregorz. He's been through so much in the last few years, and for him to come back and just say, I don't care where I place, I want to compete one more time in the Olympic Games for Poland. Very emotional experience for he and his coach, Barbara Kosowska.
And that is Barbara, the recipient of the kiss from Gregorz Filipowski. Now the second set of marks for artistic impression.
And these go up. Gregorz is a great personality skater. He loves the crowd. He loves working the judges. He wants to stay in the United States, turn pro, and do exhibitions.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Vern Lundquist. Welcome to the